finally, he's never done 40. Oh, just a turn before this, I lost at 44. I tied him. Oh, my hands are tired. I don't remember anything else I've been trying to do in this game anymore. I win. Give me my damn trophy.
I'm gonna keep up with you. Even as a trainer, I still have a lot to learn.
I hope you die in a fire. That peace sign better be my trophy picture. That sucked. Right, I know where we're at story-wise, and I'm doing side missions. What was I doing? All the weapons are done that I have. Focus strike increases stagger. I did find out the best one to do the 300% trophy is against Fat Chocobo because it's resistant to weapons. And you know, you're not really trying to win, you're just trying to get that. So I might do that then. I can't do this on her yet. Or that. I definitely have to play hard mode because there are weapons exclusive to that. There is also a 20th, I think it is, a secret 20th battle intel. I need another unique one, and I'm still working on that. So I'm going to have to do a hard mode. I don't know if there's a new game plus or I just have to go back and replay stuff in hard mode. I'll figure that out when I finish this. Oh yeah, I want to look at quest. Right. I still don't know what I'm doing on this one. I'm missing a component somewhere. Let's see, I'm working on the music. I'm working on that and all these other things. I do need to go to the arena. I missed one there I have to go back and do. So, I think this? Yeah. There was a Aerith alone one like Cloud before you give her to Madame M. I missed that one.
The Colosseum is open for business.
Oh yeah. Barret has this. And a 10% is nice, but I'd rather have him with a champion belt. And the reason I want to do everything and get the platinum and all the items and all is somehow this is going to carry over to the next game. Your skills and everything, I'm guessing, because there's more than one part to this. There's supposed to be three, so there's got to be a way to carry over stuff.
And hungry for fresh
I heard
meat.
I'm not sure.
You're kidding.
Welcome to Walmart's premier weapon.
Anything? Was I up here? Oh, hello. Not a moment to make an enemy in front of you with a slash of your sword. Yes. It's a very strong magic one. Gothic, magician, sorcerer. Survival headband, all of these things. Okay, so I got another one of these things to grind. Don't need this. Keep these because they might come in handy. Keeping these.
Do come again.
Let's work on this new weapon here. You only have two of them. So I should be close to just max you out. Okay. No materia slot. Interesting. Okay then. Increase magic defense. That's a good one. Maximum MP. Sure. Attack power, yeah. Attack power for magic, sure. Magic attack again. This one. Why not? And then just whatever. Still waiting on Barret, because he sucks. Loud, Buster Sword, this. Blade Burst actually sounds really good. I'm going to put that on the quick menu. I got to check with the bonuses too, because I'm an idiot. Okay, I rarely have this. I want that there. That increases stagger.
Don't tell anyone, but I heard Dunkle.
So I got the special fight. You.
With these babies, you can see the intruders flying. I guarantee this is the only one.
Hell yeah.
Only a few left. Get yours while you can.
I think I'm missing one song. No. I have it, because the other one is the stand up. So I can go do that when I'm done here. Yeah, apparently I missed the... That is so cool looking, that sword. I missed the Aerith fight, just like Cloud had his own. I'm guessing Barret and Tifa are going to have one, and there'll be other challenges. It'd be a good way to grind some experience and... max out this thing. I hope it only takes one. You have any sales going on? You do. Need to grind out these element things. Lucy? Anybody in here? It seems like that drink was pointless.
Oh, champ! Couldn't have picked up this Kyrie chick. Totally flaked on her match, which means we're down a fighter. What do you say?
Let's do the free battle.
Hey, been waiting for you. So. What are you in the mood to fight?
Ah, okay. Barret versus Wild. Ooh, they get their new, limit breaks. Nice. 5 rounds. Normal. Barret. He's useful now. This is not good music. Run.
Oh yeah! Another one in the bag!
Come on! Can't do nothing here. Again with this. Ice. He doesn't have ice, does he?
And there you have it.
Like, there's not anything that's really weak to poison or this other stuff. these are ice again. I don't have it.
Hate to do this to you. Stop on this.
That is so not flashy at all.
Don't stop now.
Let's just finish you.
Hope you don't mind popping you for the hole. Ah! Ooh, gotta love it.
Ooh. Miss. That missed too. I'm not getting much AP. Experience is alright. That was what, round 3? I'm so happy I finally beat that.
Big bang!
Ice again, both of them.
Want some more?
I need to face the fireball again. I gotta assess them. I think I could redo that fight.
Hit my ass! Shit hurts, don't it? Got a whole heap of mad to go there. Oh, you in trouble now!
Yeah, this gun is so good. Big Berth is great. And then there's his mythical one or whatever that's tricky and I hope they fix. I really hope they fix it. Is, what's it called? Lucky Strike? Or something? No. It has something to do with math. Minute 47. Get a grab bag. I don't know what a grab bag is. I think he fought the fire guys. I want to check. Was that? That was a special one.
Nothing to it.
No, yeah, I'm supposed to be grinding this damn thing. I don't know what the boost is for it. This is a pain in the ass. Every time. Blade versus only one.
I'm through with you.
Oh, come on! That is such a piece of crap. I guess he's killing him?
Was never in doubt.
That was annoying. And I got it.
Let's finish this. That'll do. Let's do this. Try this. Let's go.
Okay, so I got that quick enough. I'll have to exit out the menu to put his other stuff in there.
Let's go. Enough. You're done.
Oh. fun.
Not bad.
I don't know what a grab bag is, so. Ah, yes, you. Tifa has the wind, though. They're resisting. Apparently nothing. Spells. Thunder.
Fuck! Get ready. It's on now.
Spells. Thunder.
Buzz off. Let's do this.
He gets 92 experience.
Nothing to it.
Yay. Oh, it's just random items. Okay. I get you. Okay, I could do Tifa. That way I could just do... Dolphin Flurry is one I just saw on Twitter today. God, it's so cool looking. Then I can back out, change the limit breaks, and get his item back.
You ready? Ha! Bring it! Go! No surprises.
You gotta have that maxed out when you do that 300%. I'm really excited to try it. Such a pain in the ass. She has the magic. Oh, come on! I can't do anything. Getting hit will wake you up.
They're getting really sleepy.
Oh my god. I'm gonna lose. How come she's so susceptible to this? I'm gonna lose.
I had this. I know I did.
Why is she so weak to that? Doesn't make any sense at all. Our shower is awesome. Shower. But that's ridiculous. That's like instant kill against her.
There.
Is that in her stats somewhere? That she's susceptible to all these things? Because they put her to sleep instantly.
You asked for it!
I love playing as Tifa.
Cool off. Finish him off.
Nailed it.
Worked up a good sweat.
really? I could summon the white guys. I really don't want to. Her song is quick too.
That's a win.
Nailed it. Okay, selection screen. If there's trophies tied to how fast you do that, I might be in trouble. Let's
Come
do the special
anytime
one.
Anytime you want to fight.
Then we can just grind through that then. Okay, Cloud. Equip. Yeah, right, Buster Sword. Not the strongest, but it's even. How do I battle settings, Cloud, okay. Significantly increases stagger. That's a good one. Tifa? I missed her. Her Aeris level 2-1. Yeah. Significantly increases stagger. That one's awesome. If I get to use it during these fights, but I doubt it. Okay, sword back. Everybody else ready to go.
Oh, champ! This Kyrie,
yeah,
what
let's
do you
do
say?
This one next.
I'll take it.
Sweet! You're a real Wall Market hero, man. Crowd's gonna go wild
Tifa's
when
awesome.
They see you.
I think Tifa's my favorite character. Since Jesse's gone. She's a badass. See this. What is this song?
The hell you doing here? Where's the
guy?
Girl, Kyrie? That thieving little pipsqueak.
Guessing he's the guy she's running from.
Kyrie's not coming. He'll have to make do with us.
Whatever. I can roll with it. After all, you and me, we got unfinished business.
In a shocking turn of events, our next bout is now a grudge match. Which of these two will claim victory in today's
cool.
Angel Cup? Fighters, begin!
Obviously fire. You don't have fire. Let's get rid of this guy first, but I need to see what the hell happens stats are.
Allow me.
Can't steal nothing off when I'm weak to ice. You know, you have fire.
Let's do this.
It's over. I'm through. See you in hell.
Barret. Poison it? Cloud. Focus
don't overdo it.
I got it. Hang in there.
Doing the auto thing.
Freeze!
Gotta love
it! There! Give him your arm!
Really?
I'm sorry.
Our reigning champion does it again! Not only does he retain his crown, but now he can add Beast Whisperer to his list of impressive achievements!
Sure.
Ah! That wasn't too much trouble.
Watching you guys fight gave me goosebumps. Hope your neck.
I'll go back to her later. I need to come in here and heal. Time to go through the rest of Coliseum. How are the materials doing? That one's close. Fire zone I have maxed. Barrett, how are you going? You're not going great at all. 5,000? That's gonna take forever. Healing's getting there. Poison. I wonder if there's a way to get more eight. Oh yeah, there is. I just got a materia for it, didn't I? Yeah, the AP up. I could swap that around then. Forgot about that. Who else has a linked one? Barrett. Got it. So I gotta use him to get most of them.
Okay. Choose an opponent to fight.
Two-person team versus Slum Outlaws for a clarity pendant. 5 rounds, 2 members. Sure. Normal, I want Cloud and Tifa. I should have picked Barrett because he needs the help. That guy's new. Go for the whole party, not just who's in this fight, but
deal with that.
All set. Bring it.
I don't know what he was trying to do, but it didn't work.
Let me handle him.
I got it.
Strike up again. He's gonna be like at near max.
Here it comes. Don't forget me. Was never in doubt.
Hey, you. I did not assess you. Here we go.
Take the lead.
I got you.
You got no chance.
Don't think you'll walk away from this. You ready?
This thing gets so much, you can just keep flipping around like crazy. That didn't work.
Hang back. Let's do this.
Cloud is 26. So yeah, not getting buried. One time.
Okay, let's go.
She's such a beast.
No holding back.
No way.
All set.
You're behind him.
Good luck.
I got you. You're done.
Bring it.
Enough of you. Keep it up.
Beat the other.
Nice.
You're good.
Lightning's up.
Told you so.
Back here. And I guess I could just hold off on him until I get
come
the
back
other
anytime you want to fight.
Yeah. This cloud. What is a clarity thing? Oh, maxed out wind too. Nice. Tifa's ice is about to get up there too. So it's really just Barret's stuff that needs the help. So master luck up. Long queue's maxed. Another warding I can't sell. I don't know why. I guess I'll put this on. It's self-heal. Now. What's the closest? Healing. I need to get rid of something. You need a lot. Revival definitely needs to stay on. I guess cleansing can go.
Okay, choose an opponent to fight.
No way, I didn't do the weapons.
Come back anytime you want to fight.
Because I'm stupid. Cloud Hearted. Gotta be a trophy for completing at least one weapon. Sure. Iron Blade ain't bad either. That's like balanced leaning towards magic, whereas the Buster Blade is balanced leaning towards strength. Increase magic. Increase defense. MP, MP regeneration is pretty good. HP is good. There's really no bad one here. Question is, what do I want more of? Actually, these two. So that way I get it quicker through the leveling. Gatling gun. You should be able to unslot those. It's kind of a pain. There's only one thing you can get, so. And you're like the basic weapon. And again, I don't really care. Big Birth is amazing. I mean, that's literally balanced. That's amazing. That's leaning towards magic. This is garbage. This is the worst for him, without a doubt. Okay, just pick whatever. If he's your spellcaster, sure, I guess. But man, that's awful. Let's see, weapon level 4. What's weapon level 5 mean? There is a new one. Holy crap. Oh my gosh, I'm never gonna get these maxed out. is... Aerith is only at 4, but some of hers only have 3. He's not at 5 yet, only she is. My gosh. Right, so well, I could get one of them, so... I'm not gonna use these. Then, well, they're good for magic. Might be good in hard mode when I need it. That's connected. So whatever the first one I pick is connected. Understood. Oh boy. I wonder if your weapon level is how many SP you get when you level up. I have not finished most of these. I might be most of the game now. You got new materia slots. Right. Again, none of these really matter. It's quicker to get to another one doing this. Again, probably doesn't matter either way. Guess we'll find out. Next level, she should have 7 on this. The classic metal nuclears. I don't have enough. I'm paying good enough attention. Okay, I'm stupid. No, the leather gloves are classic. Those are the powerhouse ones. But I like these. And I can upgrade them. So how much for your level 5? You know, it's the 4th core, whatever. 14. And you got 3 materia. 3 materia slots and more speed. Oh my gosh. Attack power. I'll do those last. Aerith is gonna kick so much ass. That Aerith Tifa. Aerith got more? How? How is she getting SP? That's strange. Very strange. Whatever. Yeah, how'd she get to 95 weapon level?
Okay. Choose an opponent to fight.
They have all those stars in their things. There seem to be more here. They're getting expensive. Ooh, Art of Swordplay. Perfect. I'll do all 3 again, and then go back out and hope I can do them all in 15 minutes. I didn't notice how many rounds. Fellers, how you doing? Let's see. I have assessed all of you. We got all 5 except for the sentry gun in the back. Spells, thunder, this.
Call it like that.
I'm an idiot, I can put that one on Cloud.
Not bad.
What a moron. I don't need that chocolate thing. I just stick to being stupid. I know you guys. They do.
Here we go.
Do what? Fire? Nope. Big one.
Time to burn.
1969. Ah, victory coffee. Nothing tastes better. I know you. Are you the laser ones? Let me stay out of your range.
Come on!
Yep, you are. So I did... One of these sentries I did not assess.
Buzz off.
Not going in.
This is over. Let's go.
Test all of you.
I'll show you.
Call it fire.
Goodbye.
It's on now. Let's finish this.
Oh, you're next.
Okay.
That.
Nothing to it.
I think this is that heavy metal song. I like that other one. That like Chinese sounding one. That one was awesome.
Get ready.
Gundaga. Are you the one I didn't? No. Lightning summon.
Buzz off. Here we go. Here it comes.
I got 10 SP for picking that up. I don't know if that means I get more now per level up or what. It don't make sense to me. So that's level 2. That's level 2. That's volume 2. So there's one I was missing. I already have her volume 3. Oh, I can't use items. Interesting. Okay. Barrett, you're up. Probably a trophy for doing them all on hard. That song. That is awesome.
Come on! Joke on it, asshole!
Big Bertha rocks.
And there you have it.
I like this song. I still have to find the rest of them, and I'm pretty sure I missed a few.
Bring in the heat! Enough of that!
Damn it. not do well against those guys. And this.
Hands up now! Got a whole heap of bags with your name on it! Speak up!
It's my bag!
Still
out of my face!
Hope you don't mind if I fill you full of holes.
Is that all you got?
Hey, finally leveled up.
Want some more? Got a whole heap of that. And there you have it.
This guy might be a problem.
This is good.
Get fired!
You're dead meat!
You're goaded, asshole!
Ow.
Better give up.
Shit hurts, don't it? Can't you sleep in? Hurry up!
Okay. Abilities, charging up the cut. Done.
Oh yeah, another one in the bag.
Hello. Definitely going for the missile this time.
Big man.
Out. Collectively, there's no way.
Want some more?
Nice. Alright, one more, and that's when I'm gonna end it. I'll do the upgrades at the start of the next video. Tifa! You have everything but fire on you, so you should be good. Tifa gonna kick some ass! I love that. That's so good. Goodbye. Done. She leveled up real quick. Some health from beating an enemy. Hello.
Worked up a good sweat. That's a win.
I could play the whole game as Tifa. She's fun to play as. No, again. First strike, go back here. I think hers was the fastest. Yes! Let's see who's quickest. 224, 452, ooh, 201, Cloud. Alright, next I'll do these. Some payback. Tarot cards. Ooh, anyway. But for now, I'm gonna end this one here.
You wanna fight.
I'm going to end this one here. I want to thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed. I'm going to take a quick little break myself here, heal up everything, and then do the weapon upgrades in the next video. But, as I said, if you enjoyed, hit the like button, subscribe for more, helps me out a whole lot, and I will see you guys next time.